opportunity to share my opinion about learning English. Okay? Okay, and then I believe there are no shortcuts to learning English. And then it is like what we do in like day in and day out. Very difficult, right? Very difficult. But that doesn't mean we can't have fun. We can have fun. Like Monol teachers, they can make a lot of, like, they can make learning English a lot of fun. And then also our friends. In my case, my friend gave me like really high motivation to study English. Also, they gave me a reason why do I want to study English. Because I want to talk with you guys more and learn more. That's why now I really want to like get high English skill. The other, in my opinion, speaking to people is a lot of fun. And then traveling and meeting people from all over the world is such amazing things. And then like English is the key that will open up these doors. And then I want to say something to students who will stay more and more. I mean new students or like some students who have who will say more, yeah. Please respect your teachers. And then please trust your teachers. Because if I can't trust them, if I can't respect them, how can I learn from them, right? That's why